Hello, so today I'm going to be listening to the album Centralia by the band Carbomb. From what I've heard, they are a mathcore metal group. I don't know that much about them. I remember I listened to this song a while ago on a live stream, and I remember really liking it. I haven't listened to it since, so whenever I go to this album, this song is going to be very new to me. I haven't listened to it, and I purposely haven't listened to it to wait to go through their discography. But anyways, let's get straight into it. Goodness. Goodness. Damn. Innovation. Ooh. This is so weird. Ooh. Goodness. Man, this is pure chaos. I don't know where Melith lives. Ooh. That was cool. I'm very interested to see the comments on this video. What people have to say about this band. This is weird. Okay, we're getting some grooves. Interesting. Rib. Goodness. Very interesting riff. I don't even know if I should call it a riff, though. I like some of the psychedelic twists in the song, or in the song structure. Oh. Okay. Man, This is so weird. Man, I wish I should have the guitar work. Ooh. Getting groovy. Where's this gonna go? What in the world? Man, this is so weird. For a second, I thought he was playing Jingle Bells on that ride cymbal for a second. Mm.
goodness.
Okay. The lyrics are all over the place. I don't even know what this means. Man, this is a band I'm hoping to check out sometime. I listened to one of their songs and I thought it was incredible, this song. Man, drummer's insane. Goodness.
Oh,
Oh.
And changing up that tempo. Whoa. It's impressive. This is cool. Oh, that was cool. That was another cool thing. Oh. Goodness. Man, this is weird. I was going to pause in the middle of the video, or pause the album, and then talk for a bit, but I'm going to just let it play through. Then I'll talk about my thoughts after this is done. Oh. Oh. Last track. Eerie sound of
oh.
oh, this is cool. It would be cool if they experimented a little bit more with this album. So that was Centralia, I believe it's pronounced, by Carbomb. Solid album. I was trying to think of stuff to talk about in the middle of the album, or stuff that I guess qualities about this album. I was trying to think of them, but this album is pretty consistent and very consistent in the fact that like every song kind of had everything. It didn't really add anything new except for some of these later tracks where it had some clean singing in it. But overall very, very consistent. But this kind of leaves me. After listening to this album, it just kind of leads me to want to listen to the rest of their discography to see how they experiment with their sound. From whenever I listened to this song, I believe there was clean singing, and there was very intricate grooves and stuff like that. I don't totally remember, but I'm very interested to see what their other albums has to offer. But yeah. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it. I wanna say more because to be honest I haven't really talked that much in the last, how long is this video? Like 30 minutes, really? Because there wasn't much to talk about. Everything was very consistent. There were times when I thought, oh, that was a cool groove and stuff like that. But overall, I'm glad that it was 32 minutes because I feel like it would be way too... It would probably be way too much for me if it was like way more than like 40 minutes or... past the 35 mark, because it's kind of the same thing. I guess if I knew some context behind the lyrics, maybe I don't know what the lyrics mean, but I'm very interested to see what all of you guys have to say in the comments about this band. I think there was a couple people that were requesting this, but I'm very interested to see what people's reaction to this and my thoughts are. And yeah, I think that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any suggestions, please put them down in the comments below, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.